Time to Burgundy for a finish in the Appellation d'Origine Contrôlée town of Nuit Saint-Georges. The generally flat route should lend itself to a battle between sprinters for the stage victory. However, the peloton may be hit by crosswinds, which could see the idea of Borgias being hatched, some teams being perfectly able to exploit this type of situation.
Gasparotto is off! And he sprints away in attack!
Degenkolb goes onto the attack.
Counterattack by Gasparotto. It's an attack! Attack! It's a good moment to show the team colors! Gasparotto is off!
Roy goes into the attack.
He's off on his own. The team sponsor won't be disappointed. There's a breakaway! Look out! He's breaking away! Breakaway! Gasparotto is off! Gasparotto is off! Attack by Gasparotto. Acceleration by Gasparotto! This climb features some dreadful percentages. Acceleration by Gasparotto. Acceleration by Gasparotto. He's going to take them on by himself. A symbolic kilometer as we go through the halfway stage of the race. One of the back markers has given up. We've got just one third of the race left to run. Now's not the time to give up watching. It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps. Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high. Watch out! A team leader is falling behind! The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. A rider has just dropped out. No doubt he'd run out of gas. The riders are in a portion above 10%. A rider has just climbed into the support vehicle. His race is over. They're heading downhill, so they've got to make sure to keep warm and make no mistakes on their trajectory. The pack seems resigned to leaving the victory to the escapees. There are just 15 kilometers left. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. 10 kilometers to the finish line. He's just pulled off his race number. That's it for him. There are just 5 kilometers left. It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps. Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! Congratulations! He resisted the comeback of the pack and enjoyed his win. The riders are in a portion above 10%. We're waiting for the back markers, who appear to be fairly numerous in this difficult race. We've selected the following highlights for you.